My name is Anna Wojdyła-Cieslak. I received a Master of Science in Engineering in Chemical Engineering from University of Science and Technology in Krakow. And currently I'm doing PhD with the Brunel University. After my master's studies, I was working in Netherlands in a timber company where I gained experience in coatings industry. So I'm a student, first student of NSIRC. Gave me opportunity to do both at the same time, to receive a PhD degree and gain industrial experience in TWI. So that was a deciding factor. The research environment in academia is different from the one in industry. I think in academia you are more expected to establish an independent research program, while in industry you are involved in the real projects. You see your research become a solution in the real world, and it's easier to build a network, so it's easy to develop business relationship in industry. I'm working with the nanostructure coatings with anti-fouling and low energy properties. I will try to prepare a path of production such a coatings from surface preparation, deposition, curing, up to test and characterization. And I will try to develop a method which will evaluate anti-fouling properties after extended period of time. I would like to stay in the field related to coatings. I would like to keep my research, but also manage the projects and take new exciting challenges within industry. I think I would be more interdisciplinary than just doing PhD in academia, because I have support from my academic supervisors, but I also have a support here from many specialists from different areas. So that's why it will allow me to solve the more complex problems. I think it's great. TWI has this atmosphere like a big family, so there is a strong interaction between the students together and students and staff, and we can always count for support from the staff, so I think I like it a lot. Thanks to the support from my academic supervisors and TWI, I've managed to do two international conferences last year, one in Spain in Granada and one in Aveiro in Portugal, and I also managed to publish one paper. We have a commuter bus which goes every day from the middle of Cambridge to TWI, and it's great, it's like a high school bus. Living in Cambridge is great, it's like a very international city, a lot of students, a lot of things to do, a lot of nice places. I would really recommend living in Cambridge.